What's up, guys? So I'm going to show you how you can 100% win the Lucky Wheel Podium Vehicle on your first try super easily and fast. But real quick, I am inviting tons of you guys to private money drop lobbies on every single platform, including PS4, Xbox One, and PC, and even the next-gen consoles. So if you do want to invite to a private money drop lobby, just subscribe to notifications, like the video, and then go and comment your gamer tag and the platform that you do play on, and I'm going to be inviting tons of you guys to private money drop lobbies. But now to go ahead and win yourself the Lucky Wheel Podium Vehicle 100% on your first try. So this is super simple to do. And this week we do have the Toreador on the Lucky Wheel, so you definitely want to go ahead and do this glitch this week, because you could go ahead and do this in literally 2 to 3 minutes, and it's super fast, and you'll 100% get it first try. So you could go ahead and get the Toreador this week, which is honestly really cool, and it does come with missiles already, which is honestly amazing. But what you're going to want to go ahead and do now to get started with this. So this is super simple. So you just want to make your way into an invite-only session, just like I am. So if you see how I'm in an invite-only session, you're going to want to make your way into an invite-only session, and this is so that your Lucky Wheel is fresh and nobody spun the Lucky Wheel, because it needs to be like a new, fresh, clean Lucky Wheel. So basically, to go into an invite-only, you just have to go to story mode. If you don't know how to do this, you go to story mode, you go to the online tab, and then you go ahead and click play GTA Online, and instead of clicking go, you just go one below and you click on invite only. That's how you go to an invite only session. And then when you go into the invite only session, you just want to come over to the Lucky Wheel and just make sure it is on clothing, and make sure that the vehicle is two to the left of clothing. That is how it should be if you do go into an invite only session. 99% of the time it'll be like that. But what you're going to want to go ahead and do now is open up the phone, and you're going to want to go ahead and call up Simeon, and you're just going to request a job from him. We're going to basically do this glitch where we could go ahead and get it first try, like 100%, no problems at all. So this is super simple to go ahead and do. So we're just going to go ahead and basically call Simeon just like this. This is super easy to do. All right, now that we called Simeon, what we're going to go ahead and do. So basically, if it is a repo job, it cannot be a repo job. But if it is a repo job, what you want to go ahead and do is just call Martin. Sometimes you will get a repo job, which is kind of annoying. So if it is a repo job, you just have to go ahead and call Martin. But basically, we're just going to call Martin just like this. And then we're just going to go ahead and basically hit right D-pad. So we're just going to hit right D-pad. We're going to accept this alert just like that. Make sure you do up the alert. Now you're just going to want to wait a few seconds, and it's going to kick you right off of the Lucky Wheel. So you're just going to wait like 5 seconds just like that, and it will go ahead and kick you off of the Lucky Wheel. So now basically what you're going to go ahead and do. So basically, as you can see, I did request a job from Simeon at first, but it is a repo job. If it's any other job other than repo, you could accept it and you'll be fine with Simeon. But if it is, if you basically get repo, just call Martin, and then basically let's say Martin gives you a job, then you just want to accept the Martin job just like that. But basically you cannot do it on a repo job. That's the only thing, just so you guys know that, because basically a lot of people don't know that. But what you're going to want to go ahead and do now is back out of this job just like that. It should not suck you up into the sky. A repo job will suck you into the sky. That job will not, and it will take you right back down to the casino just like this. So this is super simple to do now. So what we're going to go ahead and do, so we're going to go up to the Lucky Wheel. Now, I'm going to explain this as best as I possibly can. So we're going to hit right D-pad, right? Right when we hit right D-pad on this Lucky Wheel, it's basically right when we see at the top left that we could spin the Lucky Wheel. We're going to want to count to 4 seconds. So we're going to go 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, like decently fast. You can like play the video the time that I do it if you want also. And then basically as soon as you hit 4, as soon as you start saying 4, like on the, like right when you start saying 4, you're going to want to spin the Lucky Wheel, and you're going to want to pull the joystick straight down as fast as you possibly can. And basically I'm going to basically show you how to do this. So we're going to hit right D-pad, and now as soon as we see it, we're going to go like this: 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, and we're just going to go ahead and spin the Lucky Wheel just like that. And now we should go ahead and win the Lucky Wheel Podium Vehicle. So we're just going to go ahead and wait for it to spin. And now let's say that we do not go ahead and win the Lucky Wheel. So what we're going to go ahead and do is is just shut the game as soon as we know that we did not win. Like, right now, you want to shut the game as fast as you can. And basically, when you do shut your game, like, close your game fully, you'll be able to spin it again. And now, let's say you were behind the vehicle, you want to spin it a little bit later. So, like, count a little bit slower. But if you spin it a little bit, like, before the vehicle, like, if you're, like, you got to spin, like, later, do it a little bit later, basically, so you could go ahead and get it on the lucky wheel. So, you'll get it first or second try. Super simple to do. So, yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you are new. Put on notifications. Like the video. Go share this video with everyone you know. Go do this right now. And, yeah, guys, that's about it. Peace.